today, guys. So, uwi na kami ng Mindanao. So, ready na po. Ready na. Ready na din. Ito. Tapos ito. And, yes. Sa nagtatanong, yung requirements ay ano po, antigen, na negative result ng antigen, and then ano pa ba yun, fully vaccinated na card, and then next ano yung acceptance from your LGU, yun yung, and then last is S-Pass. So sa Google nyo siya mahanap, and then i-submit nyo doon yung mga requirements, and then may mag-a-approve. So if approve, ready ka na umuwi. Yes, for 2 years na hindi kami naka-uwi, and now here we come. Yes, we are all ready. Yes. So ayan guys, i-update ko kayo pag nasa biyahe na kami pa airport, and let's see if ano yung mga requirements sa airport. Bye!
Guys, Kung pupunta tayo dito, mag-download muna kayo ng trace.
Biblag sa tika ganina, kayo mo rin-trace, biskay ka ba? Ano?
Rado ka more! Stretch ang lola nyo! Rado ka more! Ah, nga, nakataas ang linya, guys! Ayan, parang wala ng COVID! Parang wala ng COVID! Ayan. Actually, ang flight pa po namin is 11.55 pa. Tapos, anong oras pa lang ngayon is 10, almost 10.30 pa. So, we still have 1 hour. Plus, para to relax after this all the stress na sa pag-check-in pa lang sa Cebu Pacific. Ayan guys, tapos ako mag-check-in. Ayan dito.
To tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull inflation tags to inflate vest. Manual inflation is done by means of the red tubes blown to increase air and push fins in order to release air. Light automatically illuminates once the battery is immersed in water. Do not inflate the life vest inside the aircraft, and please be reminded that unauthorized removal of life vest from the aircraft constitutes theft and is punishable by law. The cabin is pressurized. Should there be a rapid change in cabin pressure, oxygen masks are available in selected panels with an indicator. When these happens, insert a sharp object into the pinhole. Immediately grab the mask, pull it towards you, put it over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Cabin crew shall assist in administration of oxygen after decompression. Please take note that face mask and face shield must be removed before putting on the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. In case of emergency evacuation, follow the lights that will lead you to the exit. For further information, please refer to the passenger briefing card found in your seat pocket. This aircraft is equipped with emergency exit signs found in the cabin. The location of the nearest exit may be behind you.